we just landed in the same place. Oh, we just landed in the same place. Oh, we just landed in the same place. Oh, well, what should we do here? I know, look for mystery clues in our mystery costumes. Good job. Let's do that. Whoa, whoa! Who's here? Monsters? Or more like Ghostbusters?
Here's Ghostbusters by Ray Parker Jr. on Amazon.
Ah, there's monsters! What should we do? Ghostbusters!
Something's strange in the neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
There's something weird and it don't look good. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I'm afraid no ghost.
Yeah, no ghosts allowed on me. Oh, sorry, Scooby. No ghost. Ghostbusters. Ghostbusters. Yeah, good. I'm from the ghost. Ghost. Ghostbusters. Whoa. Oh. Just dance more. Ghostbusters!
Well, there's a visible man!
Come on, that's a Ghostbuster!
Yeah!
Ghostbusters! Scooby-Doo! Scooby-Doo! Scooby-Doo!
Ghostbusters!
Come on guys, get it! Woo, we got one of the Ghostbusters! Yeah, now let's go and get changed.
You might like the instrumental.
Shh, Alexa, turn off! Haha, now we're better.
Woo! We're both trained, ready to go home. We got rid of the Ghostbusters. Good job, team. Now, let's move on to the second part of the house. Ooh, this is the kitchen. Ooh, is there anything to bake? Ooh, at least I got some burgers. How cool does that sound? Burgers. Hello, everybody. My name's Jessica. And I am the part of the Scooby Dooby Dooby Doo Doo gang. And I love to read. Any of you loves to read? Well, look at that. I've got a book in my hand. And should I read about it? Yeah, right. So it says, not one bird was asleep, not even a mouse, the night before Christmas, the ghost had passed. Yeah, and then there's another one called Little Red Riding Hood, who got killed by a wolf. And then after that, she got alive again. Then the grandma got poorly, she had COVID, in COVID-19. And then after that, she had to go to the hospital. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, I like that story about COVID-19. Yeah, it's not very good, but it's a good story mixed up. Okay, guys, I'm just going to practice a bit more my reading. Bye! Well, hopefully none of you got COVID. Well, anyway, look, this whole ladder's like earlier on. Ooh, and the blue, and the other ones are purple. Ah, there's a ghost! Ghostbusters! Yeah. I think it's the Egyptian mummy. Ah, close it! Good, thank goodness. Let's go up here. Ooh! Have you seen what's up here? I see. There's a hole. I'm not going down there. Now, at least the ghost is gone. And yeah. And he's taking me. Haha, at least he's not took us. Poor Shaggy. Now I'm bringing the lights down. Oops, that didn't mean to happen. Accident. Now it's time for you to eat. Yeah, boom! At least I saved the day. Woo! Hang on, I'm going to sort this out. There we go, that's better. Should be doing now. Wow, it's off. All the ghosts are gone. And we go back home. Woo, let's go. Back home. Yay. Woo, let's go back home. Yes, we're Woo! Well, that was quite easy to do. We just should have done that in the first place. Now, comment down below if you want us to do any more Scooby-Doo Mansion videos like this. And got this rocket thing. Hang on, ghosties! Come out! Hi! Oh, hi! Yeah, and that's how you do it. Well, hopefully you enjoyed this video. This is the end of part two. And that's the end of the show. Comment down below if you think we should do any more of these. But make sure to like and subscribe down below. And hopefully get lots of viewers on these Scooby-Doo Mansion videos. And hopefully you enjoy this. And make sure to stay awesome and rock and roll. Pow! Punch! Punching Junior. Haha, get it? Yeah, I get it. And also, I do. Woof woof. Bye bye, everybody. Yeah. Bye, everybody. See you soon. Have a happy new year.